Dan, a superstar in Thailand, arguably the most dangerous woman on the planet.
Many great athletes have earned legendary status in the one circle, and none more so than Stamp Fairtex. The Thai Phenom first conquered the striking arts by capturing the one atomweight kickboxing and Muay Thai world titles in just 5 months of action. Having accomplished the dream of every elite striker in the world, Stamp then took a brave step into the unknown.
A darling of the fans, how they've embraced her in kickboxing and Muay Thai, and now they embrace her tonight in mixed martial arts.
She quickly climbed the MMA ranks and captured her third belt with a shocking submission of Indian wrestler Ritu Fogat in the ONE Women's Atomweight World Grand Prix Championship Final.
Stamp Fairtex is the Atomweight World Grand Prix Champion!
Stamp's success in all three sports has inspired others to follow her lead. Motivated by her former teammates' achievements, Nat Wondergirl Jaroonsak will begin following in Stamp's footsteps at 1-157.
She's my idol, she's my role model. I really want to do three sports like her. She did it great. MMA, kickboxing, Muay Thai. I will fight MMA soon.
Nat Wondergirl Jaroonsak has been waiting to make her MMA debut in ONE Championship. However, when the opportunity to fight in Muay Thai came first, the Thai Phenom jumped at the chance to showcase her striking expertise on the global stage.
A two-time Thailand Muay Thai champion. Good right hand there from Wondergirl.
That's it. Good. A little bit. Oh, good.
Outside leg kick from Good. Threads the right hand over the top of the lead glove.
Yes. Oh.
Jam drops barrel. Yes. Left hook right hand from the Aussie. Wondergirl backs her up with the right hand.
Heel drops her with the right hand.
Brooke Farrell nods that she's okay to go on. Three knockdowns in one round. It's over. And here comes Wondergirl again. Farrell in trouble. She goes down again. It's good night, Irene. Wondergirl Fairtex wins a fun Super Series debut.
Wondergirl wasted no time to cement her place in the upper echelons of the women's strawweight Muay Thai rankings with another devastating display that forced the referee to wave off the contest. Even with such power in her stand-up arsenal, Wondergirl remains a student of the game and continues to develop her ground skills both in the gym and at local jiu-jitsu tournaments.
I keep training too. I keep doing BJJ, Muay Thai, MMA. It's been a long time that we trained MMA and BJJ. I did competition too. I just got promoted blue belt.
With a strong dedication to martial arts, Wondergirl is determined to enter new territory, beat all odds, and showcase years of blood, sweat, and tears. She aims to make a statement in the women's strawweight MMA division and enter the mix as a dangerous contender. Will Wondergirl rise to the occasion and impress on the biggest martial arts stage? Catch her highly anticipated MMA debut on the 20th of May.